Hello traders, today we'll show you how to download and use MetaTrader 4 on your iOS devices, though the Android app works exactly the same way if you're on Android. Open the App Store on your iPhone or iPad and search for MetaTrader 4 and download it to your device. Open MT4 and accept the terms and conditions. Let's log into an existing account, or if you don't already have an account, you can go to pepperstone.com and sign up. On the top, search for the server Pepperstone assigned to you. You can find it in your inbox or in the secure client area on secure.pepperstone.com. Now that you're logged in, let's see what this app offers. The quotes tab shows your favorite products with their bid and ask price, and you can quickly place a trade, access charts, or see more details by tapping on the name of the symbol. Tapping on advanced also shows you the spread and lows and highs associated with them. The pencil on the top left lets you change the order of your products. To add a new symbol, tap on the plus icon located in the top right of the screen. The product will be nested per type, but you can search too. Please remember to select symbols with the .a at the end if you're a retail client. The chart tab will show you the charting of the products you've selected. On the top left, you can choose the time frame, while the function symbol will allow you to access multiple indicators. Let's move to the trade tab. Tapping on the symbol lets you open and close positions. Here you can buy or sell, as well as place a stop loss or take profit. The history tab shows past transactions which you can filter by day, week, month or custom. And finally, from settings, you can modify how charts look and more. And that's it. If you have any further questions, please don't hesitate to reach out to your account manager or our award-winning support team.